before we begin our journey to Erdak. You will not be able to return until the mission is complete. Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrovol, the city of the dead.
Thank you.
plague allows her people to replenish their resources and survive. As you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalanos, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.
Thank you.
Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.